Hi, my name's Jude, and I'm a librarian with Kirklees Libraries. And I'm super pleased to tell you about a new live virtual tour that we've developed in partnership with Dr. Hannah Rose Murray of the University of Edinburgh, West Yorkshire Archive Service, and colleagues from Kirklees Council. The tour will be visiting places in Kirklees where African American abolitionists and survivors of US chattel slavery lectured during their 19th century tour of Britain. It will be shown for Local and Community History Month at 1 p.m. on the 20th of May 2021, streaming live on Kirklees Libraries' Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter channels. Kirklees Libraries have also created an accompanying collection of e-books to go with the tour, and you can borrow those from here. Just go to there, you'll be able to see the collection. And within that collection, there's a book called The Narrative of the Life of Frederick Douglass by Frederick Douglass, who was an abolitionist and a social reformer who will be featuring in the tour. And did you know that Frederick Douglass's book outsold Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol and Bram Stoker's Dracula? I didn't until a little while ago. If you'd like to know a little bit more about this and more about Dr. Hannah Rose Murray's research, you can go to this website. Otherwise, I shall see you there 1 p.m., 20th of May, Kirklees Libraries' Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter channels. Bye.